With the continuation of giving away black markets every single day, his number 62 on screen right now. So we gotta do be subscribed to the channel for completely free, and hey, you could be picked out next. So today we are gonna be opening up over 200 drops in a single video, the biggest on the whole of YouTube, and the luck is absolutely unreal. Guys, so welcome back to the channel. I hope you're having a fantastic and safe day as always. And finally, the lot comes back today with the biggest drop opening of my life. So once again, my good friend called Silent Sea Wave has come in clutch, giving me 10 completely stacked up accounts. So make sure to go subscribe, link down below. And today we are beating all of the records, and the lot is actually ridiculous. For more videos like this in the future, as well as daily Rocketly content, daily giveaways, make sure you're subscribing to the channel for completely free. 1,000 thumbs up, and I'll make another video just like this. And yeah, let's jump straight into it. Quickly, before we do jump into this video, I'd love to give a huge shout out to the fan favorite sponsor on the channel, AOA.com. So I've been working with these guys for several years now, and they're the fastest and most reliable place to pick up any Rocket League item. And by using the code in the description, you are going to get yourself 6% off every single purchase. So here we are on the very first account. Please, Rocket League, just don't give me luck. Like, oh, okay. New stuff. There's loads of new stuff in the item shops, which we could check out a little bit later. But yeah, let's get this underway. How are you doing? Leave a comment down below. Okay, hopefully today we've got 10 accounts. Like, we normally do 5. We've got double that amount. So, maybe 200 plus drops today. So, hopefully we get ourselves a little banger, right? First of all, this account doesn't look too great, to be fair. Oh, not looking good. Okay, where is the paint? Gray. Okay, that's fine. Titanium White! Octane RCS already. Okay, today could be a good day. We'll have to wait and see. Not too bad at all. Okay, that's regular juggler. Titanium White already. I'm pretty sure it's already worth like 5k right now. But, considering we've got 10 accounts, this is just a starter. We are ready. And honestly, yeah, the rest of this account doesn't look too great. Sniper, but still, we got ourselves the Octane RCSX. That's actually not too bad at all. Okay, I don't know why we're on trading. Let's manage the inventory quickly. But yeah, there's probably about 6,000-7,000 credits in that account. So not too bad at all. And yeah, let's move on to account number 2. All right, so account number 2. Okay, we don't want to go on that. It's going to pop up every time. That's going to be really annoying. But I just want to make it clear as well. These drops have been active for, like, I do believe 2 months ago. So Son just saved up so many accounts for me to obviously make these videos. Okay, Burnt Sienna, amazing. But yeah, he saved up all the accounts just for me personally, which is sick. And yeah, make sure to go subscribe. And these, basically, I don't think they're still in rotation right now, I don't think. Because I don't really check the RCS that much, to be fair. Unless they're obviously bringing out brand new drops. But big splash right there. This account doesn't look like it's as good, to be fair. Ballistic, regular, Cobalt. Oh, Crimson Helios. Okay, that's actually very decent. Not too bad at all. And, oh my god, I thought that was going to be it. But there's so many. I don't know how he does it. But there is so many drops on every single account. And I'm pretty sure we got some decent stuff there. You know, the Crim Helios could actually sell for a little bit, maybe. And then there's a few other things. Like, yeah, we got Cobalt right there. Crimson. Couple, one big splash right there, and then also Saffron. So, yeah, that's like an average account. Not too bad. So, account number 3, honestly, there's going to be a lot of jump cards, a lot of editing to do in this video, but, yeah, we move. Okay, there we go. We get the drop. So, regular again. Okay, we just want to see some painted stuff. You know, Titanium White, okay, that could have been sick. That could have been amazing there with the emeralds. Ninjas, gray. Of course, they're going to be gray. You know what? It's fine. We've already got Titanium White, but I would expect a couple more Titanium White, surely from 10 accounts. Like, this is the third one. Okay, all of the regular stuff. Oh, God. What? No. Oh, my God. What? We got Titanium White for the Oxygen. I just, that caught me off guard because I was literally holding A to, like, go further. Okay, you know what? Yeah, equip it. Oh, okay. I pressed OK to ball. Oh, no. That could be an L. Okay, so we're going to see what we all got right here. Bang. What else did we get? So we got Titanium White right there. The rest was absolute trash. Okay, you know what? It's fine. We got another Titanium White item. That's good. So, yeah, we move on again. So, account number 4. I think all we're missing now is going to be, yeah, Titanium White Emeralds. And we got the 3 best Titanium White items from this. So, it could happen. It could definitely happen. Okay, we're going to speed through. Obviously, we got 10 account. Oh, my God. Okay, back to back. RCSX. Okay, Saffron Score. Okay, not too bad. Regular. Okay, the Emeralds. That's what we want to see painted. Honestly, that's all we care about now. Or, it's going to be a Lime Helios. I'm pretty sure that's worth a little bit. Not too bad. Okay. Oh, forest green. Okay, decent, like, emeralds. They look so good on, like, different colors as well. But, okay, let's keep on speeding through. I don't really think there's anything else really on this account, maybe. Okay, no hustle brows and regular. Okay, I thought that was it. Is that it? That's gonna be it, surely. Yeah, okay. So, not the worst in the world, to be fair. Like, we still got ourselves a few decent items. We got painted emeralds, which are decent. should be good long run. And then we got a few other items as well. We got Lime right there. So yeah, once again, maybe a couple thousand credits on that account. So not too bad at all. Let's move on again. Right, so the halfway point is coming up right here. Account number 5. So honestly, yeah, I'm still blown away how Sun has got so many drops just sat there chilling. Okay, regular, that could have been decent. But Emerald, okay. Like, every time the Emerald pops up, I just freak out a little bit. Okay, Helios, Lime again. That's very weird. Okay, regular again. But yeah, basically, Sun has been storing these accounts for months. Don't know how he's done it. But basically, yeah, they're not new drops yet. Hopefully, we'll get new drops for Season 4, though. Like, they've already tweeted out some stuff. So, yeah, okay, this account is not the best. Oh, my, no. Oh, my God, okay, no, this is bad. This is really, oh, my God. Burnt Sienna to finish off. Okay, that's the worst account of the video by far. Like, what on earth was that? We got a couple painted stuff. You know, Lime Helios is decent. But then everything else was regular except from Burnt Sienna. Right, swiftly moving on. All right, let's hope the curse of, like, my bad luck hasn't really inflicted on the rest of the video yet. Because, yeah, that wasn't good at all. But moving on. Okay, here we go. So, okay, that could have been amazing if that was white. Okay, actually, the Fennec RCSX is the one of the RCSXs we haven't got. Okay, orange right there. Nothing. Lime, okay. Actually, the black for the Hephaestus is it, whatever you say. Could have been decent. There's a regular Emerald again. Please, Rocket League, come on. What a season pain. Okay, not great at all. My controller's died. Give me a second. Okay, we're back. And honestly, Crimson. Okay, Crimson Pistachio, not too bad at all. And honestly, I don't feel like there's going to be anything else here. We got orange. We got Titanium White again for the Dominus RCSX. Literally, we've got every single... Oh my God. Okay, so we got... Right, we need to get the Fennec RCSX and the White Emeralds. And we got the 5 best in the whole entire, like, drop section. That is ridiculous. Okay, so yeah, we got Crimson right there. Titanium White for the Dominus. And the rest was pretty trash, but still, we're definitely going to take it. Let's move on to account number 7. All right, so number 7, here we go. And you guys seem to love it. So yeah, like I said, 1K thumbs up if you want to see another. Because these are so, so much fun. Okay, the White Helios, I forgot about that. Oh my God, imagine. Imagine the scenes. It was just like, you know what, white. Okay, regular Jugger. Okay, stop giving me regular Helios. You know, if you're... Oh my God, regular for the Emerald as well. Perfect. But yeah, honestly, Titanium White is all we want to see. We've already got 3 of the main ones. Grey, of course they're going to be grey for the Hephaestus, whatever you say. Regular Emerald again, perfect. Oh, this account is looking stinky. Oh no, regular again, please. Drop some paint on it. Oh my God, okay. You know what? I don't know. Wait, was that the worst? Like, that might have been worse than the Lime Helios one. Possibly the worst account yet. Let's have a quick look. We got actually, yeah. Oh wow, it was. Oh my God, that definitely, we got 1 paint. And it was this. Oh, and that as well. Actually, yeah. This is still the worst account of the video. Right, let's move on. So, number 8. And I may have said it before in a video. I'm not too sure. But I love making these videos. Because, yeah. It's just so much fun. Like, it's literally like an unboxing. You know, I'm not even getting the items. It's all going to my friend. But it's just like the creativity. But, oh, Striker. Imagine Striker White. That would have been massive. Regular Ninjas. Okay, this could be a stinky account as well. Burnt Sienna. Yeah, there's definitely a big stinker coming up. Oh, God. Regular again. Great. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is really bad. Cobalt, meh. Mediocre. Pistachio, Burnt Sienna. Okay, dreadful. And honestly, yeah, this looks like an absolute stinker of an account. And honestly, Forest Green is okay. Oh, you know what? It's probably not the worst in the world, but definitely second worst because there wasn't really anything there with value. Like, it's better than the purple Anispray account we just had, but yeah, let's move on again. So here we got account number 9, the second last of the video. I reckon this one's going to be good. I've got a feeling about it, okay? Or maybe not. Okay, that could have been Titanium White. It could have been amazing, but we move. Yeah, we're going to go through so, so quickly. I just feel like I've used all my luck up, you know. So much Titanium White at the start, but it's all sizzled out, okay? Lime, okay? I've never seen those wheels Titanium White. No clue what they're worth or anything. Pink, not too... Grey Ninjas again. Okay, yeah. The game is literally saying, right, mate, you've had your luck, but the rest isn't going to be that good. We've got Sky Blue there. That's okay. And a Purple Yorbam. Once again, it's one of the lower accounts, but it's still okay. You know, we've got Purple Sky Blue all over the place. It's definitely not the worst we've had today. But once again, nothing Titanium White right there. Right, let's move on to the final account. So, account number 10. This is the very last one of the video. Maybe it could be a banger, but I've lost all hope at this point because, yeah, we used up all the luck. I'm still happy. Like, we got some grey. That could have been it, Titanium White right then. We would have got the first Fennec one. All the Helios. We forgot about Helios. But still, 3 Titanium White items. Some of the best ones in the game. Honestly, yeah, I'll definitely take it. Like, we missed out on White Emeralds. And I do believe the rest is like the better ones, to be fair. You know, we've got both the Octane RCS and also the Dominus. And then, oh my god, regular again. Okay, fine. And then we also got ourselves, yeah, obviously the Titanium by Octane RCS, just like that. Okay, but that's going to be regular, regular Ninja, Turtle and Spray. The banners are pointless. That could have been painted. No, nothing there. Cobalt, Decopunk, and that's going to be it for today. Honestly, not the worst again. But yeah, compared to the standards we had before, I'm going to turn off this music in a sec as well. It's really, really loud. But yeah, once again, a very mediocre account. And that is going to be it for today. Of course, like I said, all you got to do, subscribe to the channel if you are new around here. Turn on notifications so you do not miss one of these openings. Because I'm definitely going to be doing a lot more as soon as you hit 1,000 thumbs up on this video. Yeah, I'll go ahead and grab some more accounts. And yeah, I guess I'll see you tomorrow.